Hey guys, Cale with Melling Engine Parts here. Hey, we just went and bought a 2016 Dodge Charger Police. Got about 80,000 miles on it. Bought it so that we could do a cam swap in it. The game plan with this vehicle is to delete the MDS system. This is our MDK200 MDS delete kit. This kit contains very high quality lifters, lifter trays, MDS solenoid block off plugs, and will contain a stock replacement MDS delete grind camshaft. Now what we've chosen to do is remove that cam from our kit, and we're gonna go with a stage one performance cam. We're also going to install a new Melling 10452 oil pump, as well as an MWP 514 water pump on this vehicle while we've got everything torn apart. So step one on this, with this vehicle being a 2016, is gonna be to remove the ECM and send that in to be unlocked so that we can program the MDS out. HP Tuners is telling me it's a 3 to 4 day turnaround, so I'd like to get started. So first we'll hook up the laptop and pull the OE tune file out and save that. So step one in this process is gonna be to download the stock tune. Once this is downloaded, we'll save this to our ECM and we can make adjustments to it and turn the MDS off once we get our ECM back from being unlocked. Okay guys, so we've got our engine control module out of our vehicle. So make sure you take the brackets off before you send them in. That way you don't have to worry about the brackets not coming back. So get that off. I like to just snap a picture of all the numbers on the back to make sure that we get back what we want, and if there's any question while it's gone, we know as well. Package up our ECM and put that in the mail to HP Tuners. Just got it tore down. Found that the lifters, as you can see, have definitely seen better days. This thing was actually dead quiet. We're in Jackson, Michigan. I drove it all the way back from Chicago this way. Take a look at the cam lobes as well. That one's wiped right off. Got a couple there that are all pitted up, coming apart. We went over in February and bought this and drove it back. Brisk morning, it was nice and quiet. We cold started it and quiet all the way home. And it's amazing how clean the inside of this engine was, but how bad these lifters and camshaft are. All right guys, so we've got our engine all back together. We've got our ECM back in the vehicle. Time to hit the laptop. So now the programming part of disabling the MDS, we wanna go into our tune file. We wanna switch from enabled to disabled. We'll go ahead and save those changes and export the file back into the car. Yeah, there we go. Now we're actually reading some decent data. It went into closed loop finally. So as you can see guys, engine runs great, no valve train noise. Looks like this project's a wrap.